Hey, what's up, Rush fans? It's Tony. We got another one for you. Why don't we do a little Losing It from Signals? Don't know what this is about. Losing what? What are we losing is the question. Is this about a teenager? Is this about an old man losing his glasses? Losing the remote control? I don't know. Anyways, there's a picture of a dog next to a fire hydrant on this album, and it looks pretty cool. So, why don't we just get to it? Losing It, Rush. Here we go. One, two, three, go. Synthy.
Flows of frantic pace and pain and desperation, breaking limbs and downcast face aglow with perspiration. Stiff as wire, her lungs on fire with just the briefest pause, flooding through her memory the echoes of old applause.
Ooh. Sounds sad. I love the subtleness of Neil Peart's drumming right here. A little bit of, it sounds like a little bit of ride cymbal and maybe a rim shot. That's all you need. Alex is destroying my ears with flavor, with his choice of chords and palm muting. And it just, this is going to be a sad song. The mood is set and let's get sad together. Here we go. Beautiful violin.
Writer stares with glassy eyes, defies the empty page. It is white, his face is lined and streaked with tears of rage. 30 years ago, how the words would flow with passion and precision. Now his mind is darkened by sickness and indecision.
Losing the mind, losing the mind.
And he stares out the kitchen door, where the sun will rise no more.
Oh, this is awful. Nice switch.
Summer born to move the world to live their fantasies, but most of us just dream about the things we'd like to be.
Oh, so sad.
Bell tolls for
jamming now. Yeah, that's awesome. Oh.
getting it.
This was the saddest Rush song I've ever heard, but there's a lot going on. Orchestral synths, very polyrhythmic patterns with the guitar, the do-do-do-do-do-do-do, and also with the synthesizers. I was having trouble deciding or distinguishing between what was a keyboard solo and what was a guitar solo at some of the points. Let me know if any of you Rush fans that are always very knowledgeable, let me know where was Alex's solo. I know he definitely had a little bit of a solo towards the end, but was that all Alex, or was that like a mix of synthesizer and it sounded like maybe an electric violin going on? Beautiful song, another great Rush song. This is, I've never heard anything like this. I don't even know how to compare this to anything else. This is a very unique song. I mean, just crazy unique. Very original sounding. These guys are experts at being original. And obviously they take the time and the care to make sure that they sound original. They don't want to sound like anybody. People want to sound like them. Congrats, man. Congrats, Rush. Just, you guys are so great. Anyways, I gotta mull this shit over. Damn.